옥수수야?
Hvorfor må verdens jodeldag starte så tidlig på morgenen?
Good morning! Happy World Yodel Day! Oh boy, so early in the morning! Oh, I'm so tired. But it's great. Happy World Yodel Day! And I'm a yodeler! Oh, yodelody! I think it's time to go back to sleep now. Bye!
Đợi cái chương trình này lâu quá, nôn gần chết luôn.
Tới rồi kìa, cái chương trình ông thích tới rồi kìa. Ông ơi, cái chương trình ông đợi nãy giờ tới rồi kìa, ngủ ngồi là qua luôn đó. Gì hả, gì hả?
Tới rồi hả? Coi liền. Oh yeah.
Jam 10, jam yang bagus banget di Indonesia buat mulai acara Hari Yodel Sedunia. Sempurna.
I love Kishore Kumar.
I love Kishore Kumar.
It's not Yodel Day now. It's August 7th.
On August 8th in Korea, it's only August 7th in America. So cool that we can celebrate World Yodel Day in so many different days.
Happy World Yodel Day. Here's my warm up for today.
Yodel.
World Yodel Day is on the 8th of August because it's the 8th day of the 8th month. And the two 8s resemble the in the yodeling sound.
Hello, 大家好，我是卢通。今天呢是我们的世界约的日，在中国呢，今天也是个好日子啊。正所谓心想的事儿他都能成啊。那么国外的朋友啊，可能不太了解啊，这个 number eight 啊，这是 eight 的手势，有点像个枪啊 ，biu biu biu 很连发。这个 number eight 我们读成八，它和发财的发读音很像，所以说我们用八来代替发财的意思。这个发财啊，我们可以理解成啊 ，I wish you get much money, be a rich man 啊。非常有钱，所以说我相信今天会有很多中国人选择在今天举办一些比较大的活动，比如说婚礼啊，企业开业、庆典、上市啊等等等等。那我们朋友之间过生日呢，也会用这个微信给对方转一个红包，表达一个祝福，比如说88.88元、888.88元、888.88元啊，这就是一个美好的祝福吧。所以说我们的世界约德尔日在今天举行，我们中国人呢也非常的好记开心啊，今天确实很牛逼啊，对，很牛逼很牛逼啊。那么在这里呢，我教这个国外的朋友一句中国话，就是每当你看到中国的同胞，我们的中国同胞啊，你可以对他说一声你好牛逼。你 means you， 好 means very，牛逼 means cool, good, amazing 啊，比如说我们的约德尔歌手，当我们再一次相聚的时候，你看到我，你可以对我唱一句约德尔你好牛逼啊，我就会很开心啊。好吧，那么今天呢谈话就到此结束。今天也是这个中国的全民健身日啊，我去跑步健身了，那么再见了。